Chris didn't wear green today, and that was a mistake.